Koenigsegg, the Swedish hypercar manufacturer, has done it again with the unveiling of their latest electric motor called the Quark. This tiny motor, which weighs just 63 pounds, packs a punch with a whopping 335 horsepower and 443 pounds of torque. With a best-of-both-world solution, using both radial and axial flux constructions, the motor boasts an industry-leading torque-power-weight ratio. While the impressive peak figures are only attainable for 20 seconds, like most EV motors, the Quark's reduced output is still an excellent 134 horsepower and 184 pounds of torque. Perfectly suitable for the Gemera four-seater, this powerful yet compact invention shows promise for future Koenigsegg products, and we can't wait to see what they come up with next. Koenigsegg has always been known for pushing boundaries when it comes to engineering, and it has done it again with its latest electric motor, the Quark. With its compact size and impressive power output, this new motor has everyone talking. The Quark is an electric motor that was developed for Koenigsegg's Gemera four-seater hybrid hypercar. What's remarkable about the Quark is that it manages to pack a lot of power into a very small package. Weighing in at just 63 pounds, the Quark can produce 335 horsepower and 443 pound-feet of torque, making it one of the most powerful electric motors on the market. What really sets the Quark apart is its industry-leading torque-to-weight ratio. It's not just powerful, it's also incredibly efficient. In fact, the peak power and torque figures are only available for 20 seconds, as is common for electric motors. But even after that, it packs a punch with 134 horsepower and 184 pound-feet of torque. The Quark combines both axial and radial flux constructions, offering the best of both worlds. This advanced construction allows for a great balance between power and torque, creating an electric motor that can handle any challenge that's thrown at it. When it comes to the Gemera, the Quark is just one component of a complex system that also includes two additional electric motors, along with a small but powerful inverter and planetary gear sets. This unit, known as the Terrier, provides 670 horsepower and 811 pound-feet of torque in a package that weighs just 187 pounds. These figures are impressive, and it's not hard to see why the engineering world is so excited about the Quark. More information on the Terrier unit is forthcoming, but it's a safe bet that it will make an appearance in future Koenigsegg products. What we know so far is that it is a powerful system that can be bolted directly to a car's monocoque, providing torque vectoring across an axle. These figures are deeply impressive, but they're not surprising when it comes to Koenigsegg. After all, this is a company that's always pushing the boundaries of what's possible in the automotive world. With its compact size, unparalleled power output, and industry-leading torque-to-weight ratio, it's clear that Koenigsegg's Quark electric motor is a game-changer. It's hard to say what Koenigsegg has planned for the future, but one thing is for sure, it's going to be exciting. If you're a fan of innovative engineering, then you'll definitely want to keep an eye on this company. Koenigsegg is a renowned Swedish hypercar maker, known for its constant innovations in engineering. Recently, Koenigsegg announced its groundbreaking electric motor, dubbed the Quark. Weighing just 63 pounds, this tiny motor can produce an impressive 335 horsepower and 443 pounds torque. Let's take a closer look at Koenigsegg's Quark electric motor and its features, as well as the Gemera four-seater hypercar. Koenigsegg has always been known for pushing the boundaries of automotive engineering, and the Quark electric motor is no exception. This tiny motor is a combination of radial and axial flux construction, which provides an exceptional balance between power and torque output, making it an industry-leading solution. Torquey and power, the Quark electric motor can produce an impressive 335 horsepower and 443 pounds of torque. These peak power and torque figures, however, are only available for 20 seconds, which is common among EV motors. After the initial 20 seconds, power and torque drop to 134 horsepower and 184 pounds, which is still impressive, considering this applies to an individual motor. And the Gemera has three of these installed. Construction. Koenigsegg's Quark electric motor combines both radial and axial flux constructions. While the detailed differences between the two can become quite technical, we can summarize that this is a best-of-both-world solution. The result is an impressive torque-power-weight ratio. The Quark electric motor's peak power output is impressive when compared to the unit's weight. At just 63 pounds, the motor weighs roughly the same as a 330 mm energy drink. and yet the power output it delivers is astounding. Koenigsegg's Gemera model also features the Terrier unit, which is a combination of two Quark motors, a small yet powerful inverter, and small, low-ratio planetary gear sets at each output shaft. The unit serves up 670 horsepower and 811 pounds of torque, all while offering torque vectoring across an axle. The Terrier unit can be bolted directly to a car's monocoque in a package that weighs just 187 pounds. The Koenigsegg Gemera is a four-seater hypercar that features Koenigsegg's groundbreaking Quark electric motor. This fully electric vehicle is also equipped with a 600 horsepower three-cylinder engine. The Gemera's Quark electric motor provides incredible power while also being incredibly efficient. This electric motor is paired with two additional Quark motors that work in tandem with the engine to produce a total of 1,700 horsepower and 2,581 pounds of torque. This allows the Gemera to achieve a top speed of 250 miles per hour and go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 1.9 seconds. The Gemera's unique four-seater layout is another of the many factors that sets it apart from other similar vehicles. This allows four people to enjoy the car's extraordinary performance, comfort, and luxury on long drives. The car also features autonomous driving capabilities and a 9-inch infotainment screen. Compact design, lightweight, and powerful. The Quark electric motor is designed to deliver the most power possible while taking up minimal space and charging efficiently. Its tiny size means that it can be easily installed in any car without compromising on the vehicle's design. Koenigsegg's commitment to innovation and engineering, paired with their continuous development of their Quark electric motor for use in their hypercars, is a clear indication of what's to come. We can expect Koenigsegg to keep making vehicles that are ahead of their time in both engineering and design, and this is an exciting development for the automotive industry. Koenigsegg's Quark electric motor is a feat of engineering that has unlocked new possibilities for electric powertrains in the automotive industry. The Gemera hypercar, featuring three Quark electric motors, is an impressive example of Koenigsegg's commitment to innovation and engineering. The combination of a whisper-quiet electric motor and a petrol-powered engine that produces over 600 horsepower is an excellent example of the future of hypercars. Koenigsegg's dedication to pushing boundaries guarantees that they will continue to deliver innovative solutions in the future. Imagine a tiny electric motor that packs so much power that it can jumpstart an entire airplane. Koenigsegg's Quark motor is exactly that kind of motor. But wait, there's more. The Quark motor is not only powerful, but also compact and lightweight. Who says you can't have your cake and eat it too, right? The Quark motor weighs a mere 63 pounds, which is about the weight of a large carry-on bag, which you'll need if you want to carry all of your excitement with you. Despite its small size, this motor develops 335 horsepower and 443 pounds of torque that can make your ride smoother than ever. The compact design of the Quark motor can also be a game changer when it comes to creating more space in an electric vehicle, just like the Gemera. The Quark motor requires less space, which means that there's more room for other components that contribute to the vehicle's performance and comfort. And did we mention that the Quark motor is powerful? Well, it sure is. In fact, the power, torque, and weight ratio of the Quark motor is so impressive that it has become an industry leader. The Quark motor can provide immense power without compromising on vehicle size or weight. In conclusion, oops, not allowed to say that, Koenigsegg's Quark motor is not just any electric motor. It is a revolution in compact and powerful motor technology. It shows that innovation can be achieved with a bit of imagination, and Koenigsegg's got plenty of that. Koenigsegg has always been known for its innovative engineering, and the Quark electric motor is no exception. With its industry-leading torque-power-weight ratio, the Quark is likely to be a feature in future Koenigsegg products. While we don't know exactly what these products will be, we can expect more incredible feats of engineering and design from the Swedish automaker. With Koenigsegg's commitment to pushing the boundaries of what's possible in the automotive industry, we can't wait to see what's next. The Quark motor is just the beginning of what's sure to be an exciting future for Koenigsegg and electric vehicle technology. The Quark electric motor developed by Koenigsegg is a powerhouse in a tiny package, offering an industry-leading torque-power-weight ratio. Its compact design, lightweight, and powerful performance are perfect for the Gemera, the four-seater hypercar, making it an excellent fit for future Koenigsegg products. The Quark combines radial and axial flux constructions, providing the perfect balance between power and torque. Although the peak power and torque figures are only available for 20 seconds, dropping to 134 horsepower and 184 pounds of torque afterward, they are deeply impressive. The Terrier unit, which provides torque vectoring across an axle, is another remarkable feature, and the numbers are entirely unsurprising coming from the innovative Swedish firm. The implications for future Koenigsegg products are enormous, especially concerning electric motors. The tiny Quark motor's innovative construction and performance are bound to revolutionize electric motors, and we can't wait to see what else Koenigsegg comes up with. There's no doubt the Quark has set the standard for other electric motors in the industry to live up to. So if you're a car enthusiast, keep an eye on Koenigsegg's future products, because they are bound to be remarkable. The Quark electric motor isn't just a technological marvel. It's a symbol of Koenigsegg's commitment to excellence. It's no secret that the company prides itself on pushing the boundaries of what's possible. And the Quark embodies this ethos perfectly. By creating a motor with such impressive power-to-weight and torque-to-weight ratios, Koenigsegg has demonstrated that it is possible to make electric motors that are just as capable as their gas-guzzling counterparts. This is a significant achievement, and one that shouldn't be underestimated. With the world moving towards electric cars at an unprecedented pace, it's essential to have the kind of innovation and vision that Koenigsegg possesses. The Quark motor is a glimpse of what's possible, and it's up to us to keep pushing the limits of what can be accomplished with electric cars. If you enjoyed this video and want to stay up to date with the latest advancements in automotive technology, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive alerts for our future videos. We'd love to hear your thoughts on Koenigsegg's Quark electric motor, so please leave your comments below. Thank you for joining us on this thrilling journey into the future of mobility. And until next time, keep driving towards innovation.